favourite Bolton chant?
Oh, Nicky Hunt should play up front. Oh, Nicky Hunt should play up front. He's got a name like a funny.
So we're back with another video. Today, a bit of a different location. We're in Kirton. We're at Hillside Hens. Someone very kind, one of my subscribers, invited me down to his egg place. What do you sell here again? Eggs, vegetables, firewood, chicken feet. Well, there you go. Everything you need, all right? The wheel's here because tomorrow I'm heading to Bolton away. So we're gonna spin the wheel. This is the worst part. Right, here we go. Come on. Give me something nice. No.
Fried egg.
They're coming off. Come on. Yes! Come on! Normal outfit. Love it, I'm lucky. Bolton tomorrow, I'm gonna make a quick prediction. I'm gonna go for a 2-0 win. I think Norwood and Bond are gonna score. I wanna quickly shout out Macaulay Bond because he has sorted me tickets for this game. And yeah, predictions, go on, shout me your predictions.
We're saying 3-0 if we finish.
3-0? So they're saying 3-0. My dad is on the camera, so dad, how many, what's your prediction?
4-0.
4-0, wow. And you know how it works, dad. What's your like target for the video?
900.
Big. We can smash that. Smash a like. Subscribe. We've hit 20k. Yay. Yay. Thank you for everyone that has subscribed. Next target is 30k. So smash the red subscribe button. And let's have a little look around this egg place. So as you can see in here, we've got lots of boxes of eggs. I'm just gonna show you what they look like. I'm not gonna drop them, don't worry. And I'm not gonna egg you, Dad. 6 eggs in a box. Fresh eggs as well. There's a bigger box here. I think there's 12 in that box.
And your vegetables.
And vegetables as well. So if you ever need eggs or vegetables, come and get yourself here because decent prices, veg, eggs, what more can you ask for? It's open 24/7 as well, so yeah. Right, so I'm here with Vinny and Matt. We're outside your egg place. Thanks for inviting me down.
You're welcome.
Hillside Eggs. Do you want to explain a little bit about how long you've been doing this for?
Oh, we've been going about 10 years now.
Lovely.
Used to be my grandparents' place. Now we're running the show.
Love that.
Yeah, we love it. We enjoy doing our eggs and that, don't we, Vin? Yeah.
And I've got to ask, you've got a town shirt on. Do you go to Ipswich games?
Yeah, we're both season ticket holders, aren't we, Vin?
Love that. And Bolton away tomorrow. I'm obviously going, as you know. What are your predictions? You've said 3-0, haven't you?
Yeah, I say 3-0. What's your prediction, Vin?
3-0.
Love that. Okay, and finally then, we've been speaking about it off camera. What is your favourite Ipswich chant?
We're blue, we're white, we're blinking down and white.
Right, let's go to Bolton. Okay, right, and it's the morning. It's Saturday. This is our hotel room. We actually stayed in York for the night. It's quite small. Taylor is somewhere out there. I can't see him, but yeah. Anyway, Bolton away. I'm excited. Let's get going. Okay, and just like that, we are now on our way to the beehive, which is just over there. We're here with Taylor. Come on.
How the boys?
How you feeling, mate? We were in York last night. We're now in Bolton.
Yeah, no, it was nice. We stayed in a nice little pub. Had a lovely breakfast. Oh, f***ing hell.
had a lovely breakfast this morning. It was nice, wasn't it?
Yeah, good.
And yeah. We're here now.
Get a few pints.
I'll have a couple of pints. Gotta have a couple of pints on the way there.
He loves it. Score prediction, what are we going for?
I'm gonna say 2-0 Town.
2-0, yeah?
2-0, I think. I think we'll keep another clean sheet. I think a clean sheet is the most important thing today. So
well, anyway, let's get in to
the Beehive.
And just like that, we are in the Beehive. Tony, what are you drinking, mate?
Stella, mate.
Go on, give it a go. You know how this works, mate.
Yeah. Nice and cold. The only thing, it's not in a glass. I feel like that affects it quite a bit. So I'm going to give it a 6.
Okay.
6 out of 10.
Right, we're outside the Beehive. I'm here with three Town fans. Finn, Liam and Patrick. Not long now till the Bolton game. Bolton away, how are we feeling?
Good, I'm feeling positive.
Yeah.
We've got 2 wins under McKenna, we're going to get a third.
Yeah.
Feeling buzzing, I can't lie.
Yeah.
Mate, I've got one sentence to say, and that is second half of the season, we're going on a title charge.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, he loves it. Score predictions, what are we going for?
3-0 Ipswich.
3-1, I think.
I'm going to cheeky 4-0.
Right. Yeah. I've heard we're bringing about 1,000 fans.
Yeah.
Atmosphere at Gillingham was a little bit flat, I thought.
The roof, though.
What's it? Yeah, obviously no roof. But what do you think the atmosphere will be like today?
I think it'll be buzzing if we win.
Mate, buzzing.
Yeah. If we get the first goal, it's going to be atmosphere, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
There's going to be limbs.
Okay, one more question then, because I want another pint. What was your favourite Ipswich chant?
McKenna's at the wheel! At the wheel! McKenna's at the wheel! Nah.
McKenna's at the wheel. I'm here with Brittany and Div.
Give.
I don't know. We're outside the Beehive. We've got Bolton today. We're away. How are we feeling?
We are feeling confident. Very good.
Okay. How was your journey up here?
Yeah, it was alright. Apart from someone needing a piss every 2 seconds.
Oh, brilliant. What are your predictions for today?
3-0 Town.
Yeah.
2-0.
Who's going to score the goals then? Go on.
Norwood and Bourne. Maybe Burns.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Not me.
Brilliant. Right, we're keeping this short because me and Taylor are going to another pub in a minute. What's your favourite? I'll ask everyone this question. What's your favourite Ipswich chant?
She makes mashed potato. We fuck Delia's a f***.
Class.
Delia's a f***.
Right, we've changed location. We're in the Royal Oak with...
Wait! How are you doing?
Mate, what are you drinking?
I know, I'm sorry. I apologise and resign. This is a pint of water.
Water.
Yesterday was a big one, mate.
Go on, give it a review. We've got to do a review.
This is a H2O review. Let's give it a go.
Here we go.
Yeah, it tastes like water.
Thogdad on the mic.
On the mic?
Right, I'm here with Taylor. You can probably see the Bolton Stadium in the background, just literally over there. We're at the Royal Oak now, we've changed location.
I'll tell you what, this sun, mate. The sunglasses is not a bad idea now.
I know, that's why I bought them. The boys here, Taylor, Bolton away. Yeah. How are you feeling, mate?
I'm confident.
Yeah?
I feel like I'm as confident as I can be. I think, as I said in the previous interview on the way to the Beehive, I think clean sheet is the most important thing. If we get the clean sheet, we can build on that and go get the win. I think it's going to be a 2-0 Ipswich win today.
Who's going to score the goals?
Well, I've got a bet on Norwood to score, so okay. It's going to be him. And I think Wes Burns might get another one for right wing back.
Theo!
Bolton 2-1.
Nah, have it off. Have a day off.
Have it off. Bolton 2-1.
Get out of here, mate.
Bolton 2-1. Get out of this.
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
My twin is saving a penalty today.
Okay, we'll see. So you've said 2-0.
2-0, I think, yeah.
You're feeling confident?
Yeah, confident.
We're 10th in the league at the moment. Do you think we can climb up and get into the playoffs?
Well, in short, yes.
Yeah.
But it depends how. I think these next 3 games are crucial. If we beat Bolton, we beat Accrington, and we beat Wimbledon.
Yeah, it's on.
If we get 9 points out of 9, yeah. I genuinely think we've got a very good chance. And then we've got the game against Sheffield Wednesday, which is
big, huge.
So we'll just see how it goes. If we get 1 loss out of these next 3 or 4 games, I think that might be it.
Okay. And I'm going to ask you, because we're in Bolton, we're living at large. What's your favourite Ipswich chant, mate?
McKenna! Oh! McKenna! Oh!
That was the wrong one.
Thogden, get out of it. Right, I'm here with the boys.
Hey.
Thogden and Thogdad.
That's him.
Wow. Me. Thogdad, we've met before. Obviously, I've met you before. But we've done a video. Yes, we have.
Who are you?
We've done a video before.
We have. It was a clash, wasn't it?
It was a clash of... Right, yeah, look. Yeah. Bolton Ipswich today. How are we both feeling?
I'm excited, you know. I think after the 5-2 battering we gave you at Ipswich Town,
yeah,
I'm hoping for another one of them. No, if I'm going to be real here, stop, cut the jokes. You're going to win today, probably.
You think so?
Yeah, you've got a better team. Dapo's been on bad form. He was unreal when we last faced you. Look, our team's new. They haven't trained together. They haven't played together for long. You've had the new manager bounce, and it's worked, and you've won loads of games recently. If we go on form and the players, you're getting the result. Let's be real.
Yeah.
But I've just got a good feeling today. It's okay. Weird. So I'm going to say 2-1 Bolton because I'm biased and I'm positive, but I don't know what's going to happen. I know what's going to happen.
Go on.
I'm not these confident, I'll be honest.
They reckon a Bolton win.
Yeah, they do. No.
Bolton win. Nah, Ipswich. 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 Come here.
What do you reckon?
Score prediction.
I reckon the changes today, we're totally going to win. New keeper, new right hand side, 2-1 Bolton.
Okay, Theo. I'm here with Thogdad now. Theo's left us. Traitor.
He's abandoned us.
He's abandoned us.
Yeah.
Thogdad. Ipswich are sitting 10th. Bolton, I think, sort of sitting mid table. Where do you think both teams will finish this year?
Oh, my goodness. For us now, it's all about survival. I've got to be honest. At one point, we got up to about 7th place. Those days are gone. I'd be happy with a mid-table finish, 12th to 14th.
What about Ipswich?
I think you'll be going to be pushing for the playoff places, maybe 7th or 8th.
Okay.
Traff's going to win the game today. Header, bullet header, 90th minute. He's the goalie.
Bullet,
He's just going to call. He's going to absolutely leg it out. Be like... This one's for the Thogden vlog.
To be fair, Thogden, you've got a bullet, haven't you?
Yeah, I certainly have, absolutely. But you know what? Today, you want a score prediction. I think you lot are going to win 2-0. Okay.
Right, last question. Theo, come here.
Back.
You're coming here, mate.
Yep.
Final question. I've asked you before, but I'm going to ask you both because you're both here. What's your favourite Bolton chant?
Oh, Nicky Hunt should play up front. Oh, Nicky Hunt should play up front. He's got a name like a fanny. Oh, Nicky Hunt should play up front.
Yes, he should. How do you flip that cannon thing onto that mic?
Mate, I'm filming. We're going. We're live. We're walking to the stadium now. I'm here with Theo. Theo, you excited for this one?
No, you're going to win, I've told you this.
We're going to win.
If we cause an upset, then I'll be over the moon because I'm coming into the game expecting to lose.
Yeah.
Keep that in, because I fully believe that. Like,
okay.
All the jokes are at the start, like, obviously I'm going to be biased and support the team and
hope we
get a result. But you guys are good, man. Norwood's banging them in, you've got a new manager. Things are positive. How many fans are you bringing today?
About a thousand.
That's quite cool,
to be honest. It's not great.
We are a big club.
More
than 1,000 fans.
Yeah, no, I agree, to be fair. But look, we win today.
Especially you're on form as well.
We've won 2 from 2. McKenna's got 6 points from 6 points. The stadium, you probably can't see it, but it's through there.
To be fair, like, with everything going on, COVID situation. 1K fans, you know what? I'm sure you'll make some noise. You'll be all right.
Yeah. Anyway, let's get to the stadium. Come on. Right, we've made it in. I don't know how. We're both a little bit, you know, we've had a few drinks. I haven't done many interviews before the game, but half-time, full-time, I'll try and get some more. Players are out. Let's go, Ipswich. Let's get another win. Come on! Go on! Ooh! Bolton fans giving it large already. Still 0-0. Go on, Tone! We'll take it. Come on. Go on then, Tom. Get out! Hey! Get out! What's going on here?
Get
out! Woo! Bolton. Oh no. Good save! Hell of a save! Atmosphere from the Bolton fans is decent, to be fair. Bolton, I've got to say, they're playing decent.
Good, Edmundson. Well, Taylor. Still 0-0. What have you made so far, mate?
If I'm being honest, Bolton have looked the better team. But...
You're giving it away too often. Bolton are all over us, I'm not going to lie.
Oh, my word!
Wow, that was close. Okay, okay. It's half time. It's 0-0. Not a great half of it, but Bolton, you've got to give it to them. Fans have been decent.
Right, I'm here with Lucy. It's half time. It's still 0-0. What did you make of the first half?
A good start, but I think we need to speed up a bit more.
Hang on. There's people walking in front of the camera. Hang on. Brilliant. Nice one. Cheers. Go on. What did you make of the first half?
Really good start. I think they're building it well, but we need to speed up a bit more for the second half.
Yeah, what's the score prediction?
1-0. Ipswich, of course.
1-0? Who's going to score the goal?
Norwood.
Love that. Have you got any more words before we get out for the second half?
Goalkeepers do nice. They need to sign him permanently.
Definitely.
Right, second half. Go on, Town. It's a good shot. Oh!
Yeah, come on.
Go on! Go on! Come on, Town, we've got a corner! Corner! Bolton, chance! I can't fucking believe it! No, it's not happening. Absolute joke! And then a good ball. Go on! Chance! No! Come on! Corner! What is he doing? He's giving it away. It's 2-0. I can't actually believe that. It's 2-0, I missed the goal. Bolton has scored again. Stay! I can't actually believe that. All I'm going to say is these Bolton fans over here singing about our club, not even our rivals. On a real note, fair play to Bolton, they probably deserved it, but...
Heads up, boys! Heads up!
We're outside the stadium, we've just lost 2-0 to Bolton. Thogdad's on the camera.
Mate, I'm loving this.
He loves it.
I've got a massive smile on my boat race.
Taylor.
Yeah.
What did you make of the game, mate?
I thought we were useless. It's so frustrating, mate. Because we all came here with confidence. And what did I say earlier about we come to a team that haven't won in 6 or 7 games and we lose?
At home.
At home. Yeah. And we lose. And it's just, it's the same thing. It's the same thing. And it's just so frustrating because they were the better team. They were the better team,
yeah,
100%.
No, I agree.
And I'd just like to say one thing is that Bolton fans, not all of them, but the ones who are right hand side, are some of the most fickle fans I've ever met in my life.
Singing, oh, we hate Ipswich.
We hate Ipswich. We're not even your rivals. What does that mean?
What about Ipswich get battered?
Oh, Thogdad loves
it. Same thing. Ipswich get battered everywhere they go. I mean, we're above you in the league, so you can't sing that. Do you know what I mean? And they're saying we're going to get promoted. No, I'm frustrated to say
Thogdad,
the least.
Thogdad are Bolton going up.
Probably not, mate.
No, no.
That was sarcasm.
Yeah, yeah. Where do we go from here? We've got Accrington Stanley next Saturday.
No, I don't want to be dire about everything, but as I said before, we lost today, which means we're not going to get a playoffs now. No chance.
Okay.
No chance. We needed to win our next three on the bounce, maybe a draw and two wins, but we've just lost against Bolton, and we really wanted to give it back to them when they beat us 5-2 at home, and we didn't. And as I said, I don't want to be dire, but that's us done now, I think, for this season.
Mm-hmm.
And McKenna's just got to get a bit of time with the team on the training pitch and just go from there. But as I say, there's no chance this season, no chance.
Definitely. Right, well, I'm going to end the video there. Thank you for watching this one. Thogdad smiling behind the camera still.
Everyone subscribe to Griff.
Subscribe to the channel, smash a like, and we'll see you in the next one.